I'm on the aeroplane. The aeroplane was going like so fast, so cool. So I'm in Queensland now. We can't wait to get to the house.
Yeah, we just stopped in the traffic lights.
Yes, very good documentary I'm making. We got the girls singing this song. I don't know the song, but. Everyone look back. Say hi. Oh.
What is it?
Hi, documentary.
Making a documentary of this trip.
You can't see me. Hi, you can't see me.
Where are you? Can you see yourself?
Yeah.
Everyone say hi. Well, I'm in my room. Really good room, like it has like a big spa, has a shower, has a walk-in wardrobe, a really big bed. It is so nice. It's a purple bed as well. But this house is massive, like really massive. The pool is beautiful. You would not believe everything in here. So yeah, just connected to the internet. It's internet here, free Wi-Fi, so good. We had troubles to connect to it. We had to wait like a few hours to do it. In the living room, there's people pumping up the music or dancing. See if you can hear it. Yeah, I'm making a documentary of this because I'm just having fun, you know. So yeah, first part, I was in the plane and then in the car on our way. And yeah, we're here. I'll just show you around this room. The room's messy a bit now. Oh, the lights are off, but see it. Off the feet.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah. I'll be back. Gotta go party with them, alright? Well, it's 9:30 and we came up with a good idea to play what's that thing? Murder in the Dark, whatever that is. And I'm in, so I have to count up to 150. So yeah, I just figured to make a video of this. So yeah, it's our first day, 9:30, said that already. And I think I should go looking for them now. So, wish me luck. Well, it's the end of the day, it's 11:30 now. We just finished our Murder in the Dark. And yeah, me and Adam are in the room with the laptops. We have free Wi-Fi, as I said before. He's playing Tetris now. Yeah, and I'm just gonna play Tetris too. He's trying to beat my score. He can't beat my score, bro. Yeah, anyway, good night. Day one is over. And I'll make more videos the next day. Yeah. It's day two. It's 4:30 now. We just woke up, went grocery shopping. We had some burgers today. And now we're just in the pool. See everyone screaming outside. It is really cold in there. Right? Yeah, now I'm just having a hot spa, you know, in my room. And just waiting for the noodles to finish. So yeah. 7:40, day two, and we're gonna have dinner soon. And yeah, we didn't do much. We swam. I had a spa inside. So a very good toilet. Yeah, this place is really good. So I really want to come here again.
Good. Cut the music up. Let it out. Yeah. You had a lot of crooks try to steal your heart. Never really had luck, couldn't ever figure out how to love. You had a lot of moments that didn't last forever. Now you you in the corner trying to put it together. How to love. How to love. For a second you were here, now you over there. It's hard not to stare. The way you're moving your body like you never had a love. Never had a love. When you was just a young and your looks were so precious. But now you're grown up, so fly, it's like a blessing. But you can't have a man look at you for 5 seconds without you being insecure. You never credit yourself, so when you got older, it seems like you came back 10 times over. Now you're sitting here in this damn corner, looking through all your thoughts and looking over your shoulder. See, you had a lot of crooks try to steal your heart. Never really had luck. Never figure out how to love. How to love. So you had a lot of moments that didn't last forever. Now you in this corner trying to put it together. How to love. How to love. For a second you were here. Now you over there. It's hard not to stare. The way you're moving your body like you never had a love. Dreams that transformed to visions. The fact that you saw the world affected all your decisions. But it wasn't your fault, wasn't in your intentions to be the one here talking to me, be the one listening. But I admire your popping bottles and dipping.
This looks so cool.